A bus rollover on I-87 Northway Southbound occurred Friday between exits 22 and 23 has closed all lanes in both shoulders. According to authorities, drivers in the area were advised to seek alternate routes. Multiple law enforcement agencies and first responders are on the scene. WTEN-TV reports authorities said there were multiple injuries and that there are at least two serious injuries.
The one that's under construction.